So while we're walking there, let me just say, so I was in New Orleans.
Oh, yeah. This is like the stripper story that you keep fucking not telling.
Yes. This is like 7 years ago, probably.
Next time on Steam Train. No, I'm kidding.
So yeah, like we are, uh-oh. Okay. So anyway, like I was in New Orleans with my family, and my sister and her husband were supposed to join my parents and I, but they got delayed for a day. So it was just me and my parents, and my parents wanted to go home early. So I was like, I'll just see Bourbon Street, see what's up, you know? And so sure enough, I ended up at the Hustler Strip Club, and I met a young stripper, and she was very nice, and we started talking, and she was like, would you like a private dance? And I was like, yeah, okay. Because I was a little tipsy. And she was like, do you mind if I bring my friend Brandy? And I was like, bring her your friend Brandy, yeah. And so she was like, do you mind if we go to the champagne room? I was like, yeah, not a problem. Let's go to the champagne room. So I bought some champagne. So yeah, we were in the champagne room. I did not know the champagne room was $100 every half hour. And we just got wasted together, the three of us.
They didn't tell you?
And yeah, yeah. No, they didn't tell me. And they're like, how much money do you have on you? And I was like, these girls really like me. They want me to spend money and spend a lot of time with me. I was just so drunk and stupid. And we had a crazy night. We didn't have sex. I did not have sex with strippers. That would be a terrible idea. Mm. But things did get crazy, and sure enough, when morning rolled around, the owner of the club was like, that'll be $800. I was like, okay. Oh, she needs a little wine.
Did you have $800?
I didn't, but I had a credit card, so I had to like basically empty my checking account. And when my sister and her husband got there, they were like, what do you want to do in New Orleans? I was like, I don't know. Let's go take a walk through the park. Things that don't cost any money, please.
Oh my god, that sucks.
Oh, okay. Let's turn on the radio, see what happens.
You were a wild child.
Yeah, I was a wild child at 24.